my God. Oh my God. You didn't need to do your thumb right now. But Rome, you're so cool and pretty and woke and not problematic, right? Well, I learned the error of my ways and stopped doing problematic people. Everyone say thank you to Mindy Wimke! Blonde beauty was just like me. I was a little less skinny, but I mean, still in the ballpark. And I decided that I would enter Vancouver's Next Gen Superstar 20-something that Gia entered one. And I came in a polite fifth place. Oh yeah, sixth alternate, fifth alternate, whatever the fuck. I'm not smart, I'm just pretty. But I joined the competition. I really, really, in my delusion, in my delusional state, thought that I could win. And so when I got fifth, I was extremely upset and heartbroken, very torn apart. And the next day I had a gig and I was like, you know what? Fuck it. They don't like me being pretty. They don't like me being blonde. Let me switch it up a little bit. So I started doing drag by inspiration from club kids in general, but I didn't think I really wanted to do that. Then at this moment in time, I thought, you know what? Let me look like a fucking freak up there. Let me change up all these